Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready.
You manipulated. No.
You are a coward there.
God, who knows? I want us to have a good life.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Why did you save us? Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
In it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
You help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Alright, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
terrible.
It's gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh my God!
Let's go! Time to get out of here!
completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on two survivors. Let's pick them up.
Right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
He's out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Oh, God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just, oh, my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him.
Josh helped us, and then, fuck, man. That thing, okay, the Wendigo, it came out of the darkness and it just, I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.